I would describe my blog in three words by saying it's affordable, girly, and glamorous. Mine would have to be a jumpsuit, purely because you can wear it like in the office as like a casual thing, and then as soon as someone says you're going out, you can just put like a waist belt or a pair of heels, and it just immediately looks really glam. So yeah, definitely a jumpsuit. I would probably say a pair of black boots, heeled black boots. I've literally got like 7 pairs, purely because you can put them with anything and you can immediately look really dressed up, or it just gives that sort of like edgy look to something. So definitely a pair of black boots every girl should have. I would probably want to swap wardrobes with Molly King from Saturdays. I love her like looks that she always comes out with, and it's always normally like high street kind of things. So I feel like she'd definitely be sort of like my style icon person to swap with. My ultimate bloggy no-no would probably be like copying someone, because obviously your style is really individual, so like there's no need to copy another blog, and I feel like it will come across if you are, because you are very individual and style is like what makes you unique, and whereas like just fashion is fashion, but having an actual style is just to yourself. So definitely just don't copy blogs, be yourself, and that's what makes your blog shine. So yeah. Best love purchase has to be the powder blue jumpsuit that I bought on my blog. It's the best colour, so in at the moment, and it's just the most beautiful fit of a jumpsuit I've ever put on, so go and buy it.